Dana Sterling leads her 15th Tactical Armored Corps into the fallen flagship of the Robotech Masters in a daring recon mission ordered by the supreme leaders of the United Earth Defense Forces. This military tactic was anticipated by the Robotech Masters, who relished the opportunity to capture a few human specimens, dead or alive. Be sure to be watching next time for The Trek, the next episode in the amazing saga of Robotech.